Hi guys, Steve here, and on this video we'll be looking at the Drake Caterpillar in the game Star Citizen. It's a versatile ship as you can use it for cargo transport, search and rescue, and it's supposed to be a good ship for pirates as you can board and rob other people. This is also a modular ship, so you can swap out sections for other modules. It's one of those ships that's only available for a limited time, that are put on sale again every few months. Other cargo compartment sides open up. All the cargo modules have the same layout, but just duplicated for the length of the ship. That's an airlock on the roof. And this is the main corridor. Down here's the observation deck. Down this ramp's the main engine room. This room has the elevator where we came up in. This is the ship's bridge and main cockpit. But I'm not able to sit in the chairs at the moment. I'll now show you what it looks like in Crusader at a space station. That's it for this one. Please go to our channel to check out the rest of the ships and hangars. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you again. Goodbye.